And now the lady with the most beautiful hand.